nice digs.
So what's the deal here? You guys aren't cops. You're above the law? Seriously, I'm really digging the whole tough guy bit. It's hot.
You stole this ring off a woman who's been kidnapped. How painful do you want this to get?
Okay, look. I think you and I, we've got off on the wrong foot. What are you gonna do with that? Are you gonna hit a defenseless girl again? Huh, tough guy?
You're going through what I call the five phases of fear. Denial, anger, frustration, acceptance, and eventually fear. Now, who hired you?
Her name's Ames. Lifted her print off the ring. Got some rap sheet. I almost didn't recognize you. Arrested her five times as a juvie. Remember me?
Of course. So was cop on the street.
Yeah, I gave you a shot once to go clean. Let you go for a B&E. I see you've turned out well.
Yeah. You too, cop.
Lose the cuffs. She'll only pick them. Come on. Open. Better use duct tape. We need it fast, Guerrero.
Hold on. You're Guerrero?
Sorry. Listen, I'm gonna have to speed this up. I need to get to phase five a little quicker.
I want you to know that I'm not scared. But I do have a lot of respect for you, so I'll talk.
I know.
I'm a thief, okay? I can steal anything. No safe I can't crack, no wallet I can't lift. Ever since I was a kid, my dad was
all... I'm not interested in your pathetic, predictable life story. Last night,
I was hired to meet that woman and switch her rings. Paid good, and I didn't ask questions. I didn't know anything about a kidnapping. No gunshots, no murder.
I want to give you a choice, because I believe in every human being's right to being tortured democratically. Peel your fingernails off with this, or shoot you in the kneecaps. I have a preference, but I'm gonna leave it up to you. It's your body.
I'm telling the truth. It was a clean switch. Easy gig. Okay, you know what? You win. I'm actually scared now.
All right. Hey. Don't do the fingernails. It's too gruesome. Let's just do the kneecaps. Okay. Going with you?
Please, it was Fat Tony. He contacted me 2 days ago. Please, don't do it, please.
Okay. All right. You can relax. Unless you're lying, then you should be sufficiently nervous.